me, Candy. I hope you guys subscribed. And guess what? Look at the new shoes. They are now out. And here are the sleeves. They are very pretty. And yeah, so we are going to see for today's video if people are actually honest. Now, I'm going to try to offer for the Impress set. Okay, we might have to switch servers a lot because, like, yeah. Wait, oh, never mind. But yeah, this is what we're gonna do, and we're gonna see if they're actually gonna scam or if they're like gonna say this is way overpriced and like say I can't take this from you or something like that and not accept the trade. But yeah, we're gonna see if people are actually honest. Let's get into this video. Okay, so we have nobody here that who wants this set for Adopt Me Pets. Is she doing a video too? Don't do that trade, guys. Do not do that. That is a scam. I am sorry, but that is a real scam. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Hopefully she accepts my trade request. Okay, she did. Okay. Hi, can I offer for your Impress boots, please? Let's see if she's honest. This is the honesty test. Says like never mind. This is so crazy, guys. I'm literally putting in my whole inventory. This is crazy, guys. Ah. Okay, and we're gonna put in my diamonds. As you guys can see, I have ran out of diamonds. So I might sell some. Is she gonna say something? Are you gonna say something? Okay, well, let's see if you're honest and say it's so overpriced. This is the real honesty test to see if she's a scam. I would like some of those items. Oh! That's okay. I was seeing if you would scam. YT vid, say hi to YT. Oh my god. What is she gonna say now? I said, that's okay, I was seeing if you would scan me. Thanks for being in my YT vid. Say hi to YT. Hi, YT. Okay, bye. So awkward. Well, she didn't really like scam me, but she said like she wants some items. But I'm sorry, guys. These items are not for trade. And yeah. Okay, but I might give away a kimono skirt or something because I have. Wait, or do I? Oh, never mind. So sorry, guys. But these stuff are not for trade right now. I'm so sorry. But like, yeah. Let's hop on to the next. What's it called? Trade server. So we're gonna go to Earth really quick and then we're gonna go to Trading Hub. So like, yes. And guys, shout out to Dino. She made it past 10 subscribers, guys. And if you have not watched, wait a minute. I'm gonna turn down the volume. Okay, perfect. Now, she made it past 10 subscribers. Congrats, Dino. Very proud of you. I know you could do it. And yeah. Bam. And so have you guys been noticing that on like when somebody subscribes, like it doesn't even like sometimes it doesn't fully I was supposed to have like 93 subscribers, but it had to take time to load. So yeah. But that's fine, right? But we're literally just so close to 100 subscribers, guys. This is unbelievable. And guys, I'm a doll on here, if you guys did not notice that. Okay. Does anybody here have Shadow and Press? Okay. I'm gonna say ABC if you have Shadow and Press items. ABC if you have Shadow and Press items. Let's see if you guys will be honest. If people will be honest in this server. Or we could offer something else, okay? Maybe we'll offer for something else. Perhaps. I'll come back to you guys when I find a server that... Okay, guys. So, I finally found somebody who has Shadow Empress boots. Now, we're going to see if she actually scams. Oh. Is she gonna accept my trade request? Okay. Well, somebody else is offering for her, her boots. We have this girl. Yeah, so we're gonna see if she actually scams. Okay. May I offer for... Oh, okay. Hi. May I offer for your boots? And that, this is gonna be cray cray. Just see my offer. How about we just have her see my offer, okay? But like, and then we're gonna see if she is like, oh yeah, they're for Trey, go ahead. Let's see if she scams or if she's actually honest, okay? And that's on period. Okay, so, 0, okay. So let's see if she likes it. I say, okay, that's my offer. Let's see if she's honest. Are you honest or are you not? Hello, are you honest? Is she gonna say something or no? I think she's actually just looking at it to see if it's like, oh my god, is she actually trading this stuff? Let's see what she does. Are we gonna expose a scammer or nah? Oh, shit, nice. It's very overpaid, ma'am. The shadow boots, they're so overpaid, guys. I have no idea why they're so overrated and like overpaid, but I mean, like, they are like really cute boots. I love them. But like, yeah, okay, thanks for looking, and we're gonna go on to the next trade. Bye. Wait, that girl left. Are you serious? Or does she live? I can't really seem to find her. So I think she has left, guys. Oops. Well, I guess that was all. Okay. Well, guys, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And also, go subscribe to my Fortnite channel, and also go... follow my TikTok. It'll be in the link description down below, but I'll tell you the name of my TikTok right now. So my TikTok is miss_adventures2. Go follow that @miss_adventures2. And go subscribe to my Fortnite channel, which is Candy Plays Fortnite. And hit that hashtag Destiny Candy link to bring you right to my Fortnite channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. You've been so distant from me lately. Burning toast.